this particular project has, it's been around for 10 plus years. And the bridge is set here forever and ever. You've heard it referred to as Bridge to Nowhere. The real name of the bridge is the Christine West Bridge.
Well, it connects our four lane up there with the airport, you know, and it's a bypass. It'll help a lot of people to move. It'll give us the opportunity, you know, our infrastructure system, you know, our connectors is how it all goes together and works, give us the ability to attract everything, tourism, manufacturing, on and on and on. And so, yeah, it's really important, really important.
Absolutely. In a very short time, it's going to be a bridge to somewhere. And when you have a road to somewhere, somebody's going to travel it. And that's, folks are going to come from all over. They're going to do all kind of things. They're going to see what great things there are to do in southern West Virginia. It's just going to be a wonderful experience for them. And we're going to keep rolling with these things.